90 or better, unweighted average. Everyone receives an application. Then whoever applies, a selection of teachers meet, and it's based on a rubric. And we induct about usually 40 to 50 kids a year.
Congratulate you not only on achieving the grade point average that you needed to in order to be inducted into the Honor Society, but I wanted to ask you to think about the community service requirements that you're about to do away.
They have to do 2 hours of community service and usually do peer tutoring for 9th through 12th grade, all different subjects.
The high purposes of the society. To which I've been elected. Striving in every way. To work in need. To make its ideals. The ideals of my school. And my way of life.